If your default internet browser such as Google Chrome opens up automatically when you unlock your phone and shows you an ad, then let us see how to fix the issue. Now, main reason for this one might be because you have installed an application that is a malware application, and because of that application you will see ads on your phone. So what you have to do is you have to at first restart your phone in safe mode. Now, different phones have different ways to restart in safe mode. Once you restart your phone in safe mode, what you do is check if the internet browser opens up or not. Now, if the internet browser does not open up in safe mode, then you will be 100% sure that it is caused by an application. So the next thing for us will be to find the application and to remove it from our phone. So what you do, restart your phone so that it will run in normal mode. Then go to settings and go to apps here. Now, if you know after which application you have installed, you have started to get the ads, what you do is uninstall those application. Suppose if this is the application that I installed, and after that if I started to get the ads, then what you do, remove it, just tap on it and select uninstall. Now, if you are not sure which application is causing this issue, then what you have to do is you have to go to settings, and then again you have to go to apps, and then you have to look for all the applications that are installed here. Generally, the application that is causing the issue, you will see the application without the name and without logo. If you see all the applications here, they are with name and with logo. But if we scroll down and if you see any application without name and without logo, then that is the application that is causing the issue. So what you do is remove those application from your phone and check if this will fix the issue. Now, the last thing what we'll do is we will clear the browsing history for Google Chrome application or the internet browser, whichever you are using. For me, I'm using Google Chrome, so what I will do, I will open Chrome, then I will tap on these three dotted icons, I will go to settings, then I will go to privacy and security, go to clear browsing data, and from here I will select all time, and then select browsing history, cookies and site data, cached image files, and then select clear data. So what does this do is it will remove all the browsing histories, cookies, and then images that were stored for the websites that I have used. So once you do all of these things, lock your phone and then again unlock it and see if the internet browser opens this time with ad or not. Hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.